Okay, what is Honda Performance Development? We're here to look after Honda and Acura's North American motorsport, an incredibly skilled workforce of men and women that start with clean sheets of paper and go away and design powertrains and all the amazing things that we do here for Honda and Acura for their North American motorsport. So we've got everything here we need to basically make a full racing car. So we've got a design group, and then we've got a simulation group, a manufacturing group, we've got test facilities, an aerodynamics group, an electrical group. So everything we need to be completely self-sufficient to go away to make cool, funky race cars.
We do almost everything in-house. So, you know, the engines that race in IndyCar, we do all of the design work for those. We do a significant portion of the manufacturing. We assemble those engines here, and then of course in my department we do all of the testing and validation for those engines. So you get to see the entire life cycle of the product all within the walls of HPD.
HPD Aerodynamics Group is making sure that our cars have a good aerodynamic performance. What that means is that we are using some very cool tools to make sure that our cars have enough downforce to make the quick lap time, and they have enough cooling capacity so that we don't overheat the car. It is very good to see that your product and what you do is actually being used and is actually successful.
You can imagine on a racing team or at HPDI, for example, in Indy, you might have a simulator session right before Nashville, let's say. And the driver drives around the track, they get there in the first practice session, they're fast. We can tie that back to the fact that they had a good simulator session the week before, so you get that instant gratification. All the managers and all the engineers make sure that we recognize some work that someone did over here a year later, or two, or even 3 years later, may actually show up as winning right here.
We work with nearly everyone, right? Design, we consider ourselves really at the center of a lot of activities. I'm always wondering why, you know, what is makes this so successful? I think the answer is the people here. Everyone has this passion and this will to make good and to win. When you tell Honda, you understand again, it's the power of dream.
We are so passionate here. So when we come to work, we race up the driveway. We're like, oh gosh, it's been a work day. No, we all love the work day.
28 years of acquired knowledge, blood, sweat, tears. We stand on the shoulders of our sort of forefathers who developed all the facilities, etc. And we're always trying to do better.